So hello again. I'm gonna go down there. Can't get in there. Closed. Maybe there were four favors. Ouch. Oh hey, that doesn't hurt. That does.
I admit, I'm stymied. I thought dragging enough out of the mud was a hard work. But I have no hammers? Really? Look at that thing. Explosives.
Sure. Yeah.
The sound brings everyone. Then we gotta share. And what if it costs some heals? There must be a way. Think what could be in there. You know what would be funny? If it wasn't locked.
What?
Of course it's locked. Look at it. You mean you haven't even tried it?
What do you think I am? Stupid?
He's locked. Do I not have... Get the hatter gang hat. Here's the key. What do I want to get next? This or this? This, probably. There isn't much in there. There's a rune up there. And there's a bone charm over there. Assassination.
Draper's Ward Salvage and Resale, or the Black Market if you prefer. It's Dowd, right? Recognized your face from the posters. Not that I'd ever say anything to anyone, believe me. I'd be happy to have you for a customer.
What are you selling?
The best of Draper's Ward, all for sale. Sweet lady named Abigail left a little something for you. How did she know you were coming here? I have no idea. It's in my safe. Please, take it away. I've had nightmares since it arrived here.
Void Surge. Hostile. I wasn't sure.
When he asked for the money back, like he was going to start begging. And Wakefield just looks at him.
Somebody give me a hand!
To do that.
They're making a racket. Come on.
I think I did have an opportunity for that.
Come on, let's get this guy. Choke on this.
many runes do I have? One still. I thought I'd find another one. There's one up there. And there's a bone charm.
What can you tell me about Delilah?
I used to make clothing for the Caldwins, you see. I adored them, especially young, precocious Emily. She was such a delight.
Hurry up.
Did you ever meet the Empress?
You could say that.
She was so special. And I was able to count her among my friends. I had a lock of hair from young Emily, a keepsake given to me by the family when my hands grew too stiff and clumsy to work the needle. I have treasured it so.
And Delilah?
She visited me here. Such a surprise to see her, all grown up, so serious. Did you know she was once a playmate of Jessamine's? Before she was Empress, when they were both little. I thought it was a cordial visit at first, but it turned frightening.
What happened?
She made things come out of the shadows, long and grasping. I can still feel the cold on my neck. I sound mad, don't I? Perhaps I am. She questioned me and left me propped in the corner like a bolt of cloth. I couldn't move for 3 nights.
Should you not have
she made the horrid
things
you see now.
Died of dehydration.
She stole my only key. How did it pass me by? All the others down with the sickness.
Picture the Empress. So completely pointless. Hmm. Is there one for 4 or is that the one I already had? Do I need that? Really hate that.
Half the city's dead.
I'm now sensitive to decide it didn't want to exist anymore. Oh, I thought it would not take any fall damage. Okay. I don't have a tank makes you move slower, I think. Pretty sure it's one of Granny Rags' recipes is in here. Somewhere. What have I got for the textile mill? What's the dressmaker? I'm pretty sure I'm going to have to come back and go to the textile mill.
Lizzie's rumored to have escaped from Coldridge. You will undoubtedly be a surprise to him.
That's a good thing.
Nice.
Bone charms, bone charm, cut charm, two runes.
Wakefield sealed himself in the cargo hold of the Undine. Smuggling ships like this one often have a hatch underneath for dumping contraband if they get caught. Perhaps the Undine is no different.
Can't tell if there's another. Oh, there is another bone charm. Over there. There.
This is the second time now. I see something, or someone, out of the corner of my eye. But when I turn, they're gone. Someone is watching us.
What's the bone charm? Strong arms. If you get in here. How you get in? How indeed do you get in there? It's completely... completely sealed up. Can't open that. No, which is a shame. Have that rune.
This boat is smaller than I remember.
Someone wants to get hurt.
Sure you appreciate. I'm sure Liz is going to appreciate me killing all of her crew.
What are they doing over at Coldridge? Can't keep their.
Well, that was Edgar Wakefield.
Lizzie Stride is assuming control of the Dead Eels now. She's ordered them to give you safe passage.
Right. She might complain that I killed them, I don't know.
Your friend Edgar Wakefield set me up to be taken by the City Watch. And you followed him. Took his orders. But you know what? I forgive you. All of you. I'm filled with love. But the following people each owe me finger. Logan, Douglas, Bang Bang, Ferris, Cake Face, the Bakers, and Annabelle.
Shit.
Two from you, Annabelle. Have a good night.
Huh?
That piece of garbage, Edgar. I'm still living with his incompetence. He let the Hatters cripple the Undine.
The ship seems fine to me.
They took the engine car. We're dead in the water.
What is it?
You have terrible teeth.
They don't make them anymore, not for an engine like the Undine's. We'll have to get it back.
The geezer still leads the Hatter gang, right? I'll pay him a visit.
It won't be that easy. There's a snag.
Always is. What's this one?
The gazer's about 100 years old by now. He's got it rigged so that if he dies, the whole place gets gassed. So they're real careful around him. Got him a nurse and everything. Maybe you can cut a deal for that engine coil. Turn on the charm. One of the Hatters gave me their door password in exchange for keeping the rest of his fingers. It's whalebone. I never got to use it on account of the gas. And being in jail.
Just be ready to move when I get back.
Right. Ah. Huh.
This is the Dowd I remember. Corvo left his mark on Cold Ridge. But they won't soon forget you either. What a relief. Life has been remarkably grim in Dunwall lately. This business with the eels might call for a little more diplomacy. But in the long view, a smoking ruin makes as good a monument as any.
Four rings. Had to be done.
What'd I see Dowd do then?
Just because he can do strong things doesn't mean there's an invisible man watching us. I'll ask him how he does it.
Are you crazy? Don't you dare.
Are you supposed to be scary?
Oh. I was gonna tell you how I do it. Namely that the outsider turned up and gave me a tattoo. You don't get to see it as Dowd, but you can see the tattoo through his glove when using Void Gaze. There's Granny Rags. Someone just died. What's it doing for Royal? pretty well. We need to find a woman. I have no idea if they have to be dead. If they have to be dead, that would be a slight problem. Man, need a bride. Also, I don't know where you get the wedding ring. How do you get a wedding ring? I have no idea. What it wants is a wedding ring.
Sir, the Hatters are using the textile machines to make shrouds for the plague dead.
Now we know why they took the engine coil.
The man who runs the Hatters is more cunning than he looks. He can flood this place with a toxic gas. In time, it'll eat through our air filters. You may have to make a deal.
Well, if I do make a deal, it'll be next time. And so until then, goodbye.